In this video, we'll show how to replace a controller module in a dual controller module configuration. Before removing the controller module, read through and follow the safety guidelines to protect your system from potential damage and ensure your personal safety. For more information about safety guidelines, see the Dell EMC PowerVault ME5 Series Storage System Owner's Manual at dell.com/support. You might need to replace a controller module if the fault LED on it turns amber or PowerVault Manager indicates a problem with the controller module. In a dual controller module configuration, if one fails, the other takes over operation of the storage system until you replace the failed controller module. When a controller module is removed from a 2U enclosure, it must be replaced within 5 minutes to prevent the enclosure from overheating. However, when removed from a 5U enclosure, it must be replaced within 7 minutes to prevent the enclosure from overheating. If the controller module to replace is still running, shut down the controller module using PowerVault Manager or the CLI. Facing the rear of the controller enclosure, identify the controller module with the OK to remove LED that is lit. Label each cable, then disconnect the cables. Grasp the controller module latch between the thumb and forefinger and squeeze together to release the latch and handle. Pull the handle outward to release the controller module from its seated position and pull the module partway out of the enclosure. Use one hand to support the weight and use the other hand to gently pull it from its slot. Ensure that the controller module remains level as it is removed. On the replacement controller module, open the latch. Facing the rear of the controller enclosure, use one hand to support the weight of the controller module and the other hand to guide it into the empty slot. Ensure that it is level and slide it into the enclosure until the latch closes and it locks in place. Reconnect the cables to the controller module. Finally, verify that the hardware normal LED is lit green on the replaced controller module. This completes the process. For more information or support about this or other PowerVault systems, visit dell.com/support.